Well, I knew when I woke up that next morning after the surgery that I was in trouble. And here comes the doctor in the door, and he tells me, he says, "Well, I'm very sorry to tell you that I think that the cancer is spread, of course." And he said that I don't know what else to do for this. And he only gave me a 20% chance of surviving 3 to 5 years if I could get through those 80 chemotherapy treatments alive.